April, Autism Awareness Month, and hundreds today taking part in the Pause for Autism Run and Easter Egg Hunt.
That's right. It's part of the effort to help children with autism gain access to some much-needed service dogs. KMBC 9's Matt Evans has the story.
For people running in this 5K on two legs, it's really all about our four-legged friends. Dogs almost outnumbering people today at Unity Village in Lee's Summit, and a lot of these dogs here can give a lot of help.
Is it a cure? No. It is a tool that helps give the families more freedom.
Pause for Autism is a group dedicated to training and pairing service dogs with children that need them. One of those pairs, Lucas, and service dog Jason.
It's been a lot of time and training, and not just training the dogs, but training Lucas to get the benefit from the dogs.
For Lucas, those benefits can be seen almost instantly.
It's seeing him have a meltdown due to something, and then the dog curl up with him, and 5 minutes later, he just calmed down and have that peace that I could never bring him, that we didn't have a way to give him.
But that calm can be expensive.
It is really important to help these families because most autism services aren't covered by insurance.
The dogs and training could cost as much as tens of thousands of dollars over several years, but no matter the cost, these families say it's worth it.
He sees that, hey, wait a second, when I'm with Jason, I feel better, I'm more calm, and Jason especially right now has been great.
That's why fundraising events like these are so important for families and the organization. In Lee's Summit, Matt Evans, KMBC 9 News.